Meet XREAL Beam, your ultimate XREAL Air companion device. Your gateway to Spatial Display. Built on XREAL's proprietary spatial computing technology, Beam can fix a 330-inch screen in the air, so it feels like you are watching a real-world TV. Beam turns any video output into a spatial display. Now, your XREAL Air can be used with almost any smartphone, PC, or gaming console. Worried about running out of juice? Don't be. Enjoy 3.5 hours of playtime. Charge and play at the same time. Can't wait? Let's do this. This is XREAL Beam. Connecting XREAL Air to the USB-C port on the right, Beam automatically powers on. Now put on your glasses. The first time you use your Beam, you'll have to set it up. First, choose your preferred language and country. Then connect to a Wi-Fi spot. Once connected to a network, Beam will automatically update its software over the air. You can also pair Beam with your Bluetooth earbuds. In settings, you can turn on DTS for bigger, deeper sound effect, enable depth control to adjust screen distance, charge your language preference, and find your device information. Now we're all set. You can connect Beam to different devices using a wired or wireless connection. Let's try out Spatial Display using a wired connection. Use Beam with devices that support USB-C video output or HDMI output. Use an official XREAL USB-C to USB-C cable or HDMI to USB-C cable to connect to your console, PC, or smartphone. Switch enters TV mode once it is connected to Beam by the cable. Detach the Joy-Con controllers from the switch. Wait a moment. Beam will automatically cast the content to your XREAL glasses. XREAL Beam supports AirPlay, MirrorCast, and DLNA when using a wireless connection. For Apple devices, make sure to connect Beam and the device to the same Wi-Fi network. For Android or Windows devices with MirrorCast support, enable both Wi-Fi and Bluetooth. With MirrorCast, you don't have to connect them to the same Wi-Fi network. Tap Screen Mirroring. Select XREAL Beam. Beam turns everything spatial and delivers an immersive visual experience. Single press the mode button on the left to bring up the mode selection menu, and press again to switch between modes. Spatial Display has three spatial modes designed for different use cases. Body Anchor mode allows the screen to remain still in the air regardless of side-to-side head movements, but moves with you as you step forwards and back. Reposition the screen by long pressing the mode button. Smooth Follow mode minimizes display movements when you get jostled around, like when in a car. Under Body Anchor and Smooth Follow modes, you can adjust the screen size and distance using the directional buttons. Side View mode shrinks the display and moves it to the side so your view is not blocked. Now, you can move around while enjoying your show at the same time. Depth control option consumes slightly more power. If you want to save battery, feel free to turn off depth control in settings. Now, this concludes our XREAL Beam tutorial. Want more? Join our Discord and Reddit communities and follow us on Twitter. Let's have some fun together.